There's a zombie here. I have no idea where he's coming from. Probably this way over here. And then he has just been stalking me for a bit. Where's all these zombies coming from? But what the heck? It shouldn't be that many zombies from in row from the same place. Wow. That's not often you see the same monster that many times in a row. Just completely random. I don't think that's normal, anyway. I would guess that it's a bit more variating. I heard a skeleton up there, so I'm kind of checking if there's any way he can jump down from. Okay. Is that a cave in there? Lava? Okay, where does this go to? There's a different cave over here. Can't really see anything in there. And then there was something up here. Let's see how much there is up here. Nothing. Okay. That's fine. Okay, back and getting all the iron. Maybe some more coal. 35 coal. That's a lot, but I could always use some more. When I'm melting the iron. Well, it's not that hard to find anyway. Let's just get a couple of these. I'm actually doing a lot of combat in this episode. Not anything that I'm used to. Normally I'm just playing it safe. Well, in mods I'm not playing it safely. Or as safe if I'm doing the normal let's play without mods. In the normal let's play I've been playing a lot more safer. Or safely. Don't know how you say it correctly, but whatever. And that was mostly because I had some levels that I wanted to use to enchant some stuff. Anyways, I need some more food. Almost got a stack of iron from this short cave exploring. And there was nothing up there. So I could probably just take this down so I can't go up there anymore. Not really anything exciting down there. A bit of lava, but that's it. Yeah, this should be a ravine, I guess. I thought it would be a bit higher. or taller. Oops, yes, a skeleton. Yeah, that's probably gonna be a bad way to go down there. Because that skeleton is just gonna shoot me while I'm trying to get down. Let's see if I can make a safe way. And I need a new pickaxe soon. It's right in there, the skeleton is. I'm not sure if I should go in there. Is that just a random bit of lava? Yeah. Yeah, I don't really like ravines that much at the lowest level. Cause monsters could come from everywhere. Especially from above. Got a lot of items, so I'm actually thinking about already going back. I could go back. Okay, the skeleton is burning, I think. Oh, I totally forgot that I already had a pickaxe. One extra pickaxe. Okay, where can I go? I guess I can take this way to get in there. I wanna check that place first. Before the ravine. Oh! Whoa, 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 whoa! That skeleton did a lot of damage. Wow. Oh my god. Okay. Okay, I hadn't really expected that it could do that much damage. I guess it's because of it having armor. Wow, this is gonna be bad. I kinda wanna get all my stuff back before it disappears. But I don't know where the cave is. Is this the cave? Is it? Please? Okay, around here. It's close. At least I'm good at remembering this kind of stuff. That's always something. Oh, I forgot that there was a cave there. Oh, it's down here. Sprinting a lot so I can get a bit faster over there. Wow, that skeleton was really fast at shooting me. That's quite impressive. I've got some iron here. Well, at least I'm seeing what I forgot. Some different places. Yeah, I think I'm gonna make it to items before they disappear. And it makes it a lot more easy to find the right way with all those torches. I lost some of my levels probably. Is the skeleton still there? Oh, guess it despawned. Wow. Yeah, I don't even know what to say about that. I guess that bit of dungeon smut makes this a lot harder. Oh, I lost some coins too. Well, I think I got most of the coins back from those three monsters. Whoops, placing two again. Ah, is this just a random square thing? Yeah, I guess it is. Okay, let's get some more iron, and I think I'm gonna go back with this then. After that. Whatever. I need some more bread. Oh, at least I wasn't that deep down, but I kinda know a bit more what to expect of this Better Dungeons mod. Okay, so be careful when being down here with that mod. That's something to remember. I'm probably not gonna forget that soon. Okay, this is really unsafe. I kinda wanna get that lava out of the way. Gravel. I like gravel. That's a good block to have. Oh no 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 no! God damn it! God damn it! 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 I didn't see it was that high. Hope I'm gonna survive this. Please. Oh, that was close. Wow. Yeah, that it was just one block too high. Okay, let's. God damn it. Why does it keep placing two blocks at a time? That's quite annoying. Okay, now it's safe. That's one thing that's. I know. Yeah. The falling thing is why I like the gravel. That makes it so useful. Is it gonna disappear? No? What about now? Yeah, I'm not sure about how lava works, because it seems kinda buggy sometimes when it's about to disappear. Or trying to disappear. When you remove the source block, it's kinda weird how it's disappearing.